people are concerned, I believe, in some cases that this is going to drive small businesses out of business and that the cost of goods is going to go way up if we increase the minimum wage. What we found in the testimony is that that is not the case, that those fears are not founded in facts. When we look at areas that have increased the minimum wage, the cost of goods has gone up, 1%, 2%, that kind of thing, where the wages have increased by 25%. What it really is about lifting families out of poverty and about allowing people to have upward mobility and not have such a dependence on some of the government services that we use to basically supplement a business's business model by saying, you can pay your workers very low wages and we'll fill in the gaps because they can't live. On the other hand, if we say to the business, no, it's your responsibility to pay your workers a living wage, it alleviates the government of some of those responsibilities. It lifts the worker up. They feel proud about the fact that, working a full-time job allows them to feed their family and pay rent and, have a car. And that is what I believe the American dream is all about.